quickly the tide changes.
Uh-oh, John Cena with a five-knuckle shuffle.
Planted.
Going for the attitude adjustment. Sheamus elbows to the jaw, and then a big uppercut. Cena, tornado DDT, planting Sheamus.
That mohawk didn't help him there.
Cena hooks the leg, and a kick out at two. Near fall. And Sheamus setting up Cena for the 10 beats of the Baron. Clubbing blows.
Wow.
We talked to superstars in the locker room, John. Every single one of them said that man Sheamus is as physical as they come.
There were always certain guys you just did not want to go out in the ring with because you knew you were going to get beat up. Win, lose, or draw, Sheamus is one of those guys.
Uh-oh. Looked like he was going for white noise. This time it's John Cena who spins Sheamus around. Down on his belly, looking for the STF. John Cena locks it in. What's Sheamus going to do now? Now it's Sheamus in trouble.
A desperation time for Sheamus.
Is Sheamus going to tap? Trying to drag himself to the bottom rope. Look at Cena hanging on.
You want me to read that bell?
The official Mike Chioda saying you give up Sheamus, but no, Sheamus makes it to the bottom rope. We're going to force a break. But has the damage been done?
John Cena knows he is in total control right now, this big, tough Irishman. Uh-oh. Little turnabout, fair play.
Yeah, Cena's taking a page out of Sheamus' book.
There's nothing like beating a guy in his own game. John Cena enjoyed that. So Sheamus right now is blocking every John Cena right hand with his face.
Oh, Cena spun right around off the uppercut. He caught Sheamus and went for the A.
No.
Sheamus planted Cena with authority. Cena 2.5. Sheamus went for the battering ram. He was caught out of midair by Cena. Rolled on his back, though, able to avert the STF. Cena pulls. Sheamus again. What is he going to do with him up there?
I have no idea.
Oh! Face first! STF!
It's just super freak strength by John Cena.
And Cena realizing Sheamus is too close to the bottom rope. Swags it back to the center of the ring. Locks it in yet again. Can he get it?
Cena's hanging on for dear life.
Look at how he reverses his. Uh-oh. Look at Sheamus power out, guys.
Is that an incredible counter?
Into a rolling senton. Yeah. Cena. A-O. Cover. Cena wins a hard-fought matchup.
For business. What a hell of a battle.
We knew it was going to be a battle. We knew it was going to be a fight.
That was fun to watch.
It surely delivered.